I've always loved trying to solve problems, and I've always loved physics, so that kind of got me more involved. And as the course progressed, we learned things like sustainable design and lighting design, and I learned that I could influence what a building looked like. I was pleasantly surprised. It was challenging for me, and I always like a challenge, so the physics and the maths aspect to it was really good for me. We had several subjects that were focused around sustainable design, so I got to look at things like Green Star and NatHERS, which is the protocol for rating houses. What I'm responsible for is looking after the Green Star design and as-built submissions. So I'm in contact with the main contractor there, and I'm letting him know what needs to go in his design so we can achieve that rating for them, which is very important for clients. When we get a new building in or a new design in, the first thing we look at is how can we reduce energy in the building? How can we reduce the reliance on potable water in a building? Is there low emissions in the space, low volatile organic compounds and formaldehyde? Is there enough light? Is there good access to external views? So it's all about how the occupant feels within a space whilst reducing the energy and water reliance. And there are a lot of opportunities here to travel overseas. That is one thing I'd really love to do, and also progress into a management role. I would love to go to New York as an ESD consultant.